brings to the table we've never seen before out of any of the previous heavyweight champions.
He is a complete MMA fighter.
Vicious ground and pound, big head kick. What a combination of superhuman cardiacs. Slams him down. Wow! That is some serious power. Oh, big right hand.
Lester's in big trouble. It is all over.
You know, I always visualize a war in my head, and that keeps my head focused. You know, this is a tough fight. Bigfoot has a lot of power. He's definitely dangerous, but I am quicker than Bigfoot. I definitely have to use that to my advantage.
Ele é mais rápido, mas eu tenho a mão bem mais pesada. Ele chega perto e o irmão entrar, ele vai acertar.
Bigfoot has very big punching power.
Wild right hand.
This knockout of Al Strobeam was one of the best knockouts we've ever seen inside the octagon. Bigfoot Silva is a very, very dangerous fight for Cain Velasquez. He's an enormous man with ferocious intent.
Big shots!
The guy who's in the ring with that dude.
That's a scary, scary man.
I'm so honored to fight again. I want to be Antonio Silva, and I'm going to keep that belt with me for a long time.
These are the biggest, scariest, baddest dudes on planet Earth.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, for all the marbles, introducing the challenger, Antonio.
Sure. Good luck to you, sir. Looking forward to fight. I'm here with the champion, Karyn.